Seurat's mission is to change the world of manufacturing, disrupt age-old legacy manufacturing techniques that are emissions-heavy with one that is emissions-free. There's a multi-trillion dollar manufacturing market for metal parts today. If only your price points can get low enough. It's made up of legacy manufacturing techniques like machining, casting, and forging, which are highly constrained in terms of the part geometries they can realize. And with the technological breakthrough that we had at Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory, this technology could scale to do just that, to compete on a per price basis with high volume manufacturing techniques while also hitting the quality targets and production rates that are needed for mass production. So at Seurat, we often talk about lasers and hardware and metal and melting, but we're actually a digital manufacturing company. And so a big part of what we do is about the CAD files that come in and the digitization we do to know from a process perspective how to print those parts correctly the first time out. Now, if we explicitly model this in all the gory detail that we need to, it would take close to 4,000 years in order to model a single build from one of our printers. But by leveraging GPUs and this next-gen AI hardware that's coming out of NVIDIA, with AIML models, can take that simulation time from millennia to hours. NVIDIA Inception program has been instrumental in getting us in contact with the right people as well as the right hardware in order to execute the AIML tasks that we need to do to take our product to that next level. Additionally, the NVIDIA Inception program has provided a variety of speaking opportunities such as the GTC as well as the AI Summit. When you can get the price point of metal additive down, right, and you can start talking about applying that to the broader scope of manufacturing, let's just talk automotive, right? All of a sudden now, you're able to lightweight all the parts in an automobile. You can take 30, maybe even 50% out in some cases. The emissions that you save by reducing the amount of weight you have to transport from A to B are close to proportional, and you're quickly talking gigaton level of emissions reductions by just reducing the amount of weight in the car. Apply the same thing to an airplane, apply the same thing to literally anything that moves, and now you have enabled a huge reduction in emissions worldwide. There's a huge world of possibilities that are out there, a lot of which are nature-inspired, but it's really limited by our creativity, and what we're enabling is that creativity to be brought to life.